Fine. Yes, I'd love to. Thanks, Jean. I'll be there. 2 o'clock. Goodbye. You know, 3 weeks ago, I couldn't have accepted that invitation. Like so many people these days, we live in the suburbs, and Dave needs the car every day for business. When he was gone, I was practically a prisoner in my own home. I couldn't get out to see my friends, couldn't take part in PTA activities. I couldn't even shop when I wanted to. I had to wait till Thursday night after Dave brought the car home. But that's all changed now. 3 weeks ago, we bought another Ford. The new, low-priced, custom-line Victoria. Isn't it stunning? Dave has it all to himself. And I now have the ranch wagon all to myself. It's a whole new way of life. Now I'm free to go anywhere, do anything, see anybody anytime I want to. It's only good common sense. Why be stuck with one expensive car when you can enjoy all the fun and freedom of two fine Fords?
Today, more and more families are finding out how easy it is to become two Ford families. You can choose from 20 different models, colors galore, and each available with Thunderbird power, with styling inspired by the famous Ford Thunderbird, and each with the extra protection of Ford's LifeGuard design. See your Ford dealers soon.